How's that one going to go with the All-Star Girls?
That's going to be exciting, too. I think Katie and Kristen, yeah, they're same thing, though. You know, some of these other girls, as long as they have everything wired tight, in communications and in understanding who's doing what, as soon as they get back, they're dropping into position. You know, little stuff like you're waiting, you're sitting in a sit-up position when your buddy's running back, and as soon as he gets back, he's pinning your toes and you're ripping away. You're sitting in this position, waiting for him to come. As soon as he touches your feet, then you're just ripping him off. Those little differences, the pre-planning you put into this workout back there is gonna be what makes a difference. The pre-planning you put in, the teamwork you put into this.
Big round of applause, Katie Hogan and Chris Fleming, your number one team. Big round of applause for all.